One more question. You were on Fox News shortly before you came
yes.
here. You were talking about immigration once again.
I wasn't talking about immigration. I was talking about border security.
Talking about border security again.
Yeah, let's not confuse it.
Okay, you're talking about border and border security.
Yeah, we've got a broken border in southern Arizona.
I understand.
Okay, we've got a record number of apprehensions. We've got 18,000 kids in the custody of our federal government.
Now, when I ask you, you were quoted on Fox saying that the Biden administration should be working with the governors to get this done and stop this surge. I haven't heard any solutions coming from you. What are your solutions? What would you tell Joe
We've
Biden?
Reached out to the Biden administration. We want to partner with them. We want to work with them. First, they've got to get the communication straight.